Glossary of Firefighting, Wikipedia Audio. Firefighting jargon includes a diverse lexicon of both common and idiosyncratic terms. One problem that exists in trying to create a list such as this is that much of the terminology used by a particular department is specifically defined in their particular standing operating procedures, such that two departments may have completely different terms for the same thing. For example, depending on whom one asks, a safety team may be referred to as a standby, a RIT, or RIC, or a FAST. Furthermore, a department may change a definition within its SOP, such that one year it may be RIT, and the next RIG or RIC. The variability of firefighter jargon should not be taken as a rule, some terms are fairly universal. But keep in mind that any term defined here may be department or region specific, or at least more idiosyncratic than one may realize. Also, an antiquated term for an alarm system which predated telephones, where boxes were located on street corners in urban areas and connected to the nearest fire station. A buffer zone. The creation of a buffer zone implies the use of 3D defensive actions to reduce potential for an ignition of fire gases in the immediate area of a structure occupied by firefighters. This may create a temporary and more local zone of safety for firefighters, although offering far less protection than a safe zone. Buggy, a term usually used for the chief's vehicle, a reference back when the chief would respond in a horse-drawn buggy. In wildland fire, buggy is slang for crew transport. Type I crews are referred as interagency hotshot crews that have crew transports permanently assigned to them, and almost all the transports use the same model configuration with no or little differentiation for the different agencies that have hotshot crews. Hotshot crews have two crew transports and a superintendent's vehicle, which is a pickup sized with a utility box configuration. Hotshot crews are not the only type of crew, and less experienced crews are called Type 2 crews that may not have vehicles permanently assigned to them. It is rare to hear a crew transport called same. Almost everyone on a wildland fire will say buggy instead. Bus, another term for ambulance. Bushfire, Australian term for wildfire. Below. B. C. D. E. F. G. H. I. J. L. M. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. U. V. W. Z.